Hi, it's Brian from iSpring, and today we're going to find out how to make users watch a video on a slide before they continue a course. There's another tutorial that shows you how to achieve a similar result, but this time I'll show you another way to do it, and you can choose whichever way you prefer. First, let's go to the Insert tab, and insert a video over here. Then I'll just arrange the video on the slide, and then go over here to the Playback tab and make it start automatically. Now let's hop over to the iSpring tab, and here's a nifty trick that will let you test this feature without publishing the whole course. Just hold the Control or Shift key on your keyboard, and select the slide after this one. Now click Publish, and over here choose Selected Slides. Okay, now we're ready to set our restrictions. If you're using a player, go over here to Customize. Here in the Interactive Preview, you can see a seek bar at the bottom. To prevent users from skipping to the end of the slide, go to the bottom bar section and uncheck this option. Naturally, you can just disable the seek bar and other navigation controls if you want, or not even use a course player at all. Okay, let's click Apply and Close, and now we'll switch over to the Playback and Navigation tab. Here in this dropdown, you can restrict navigation to visited slides in the next slide, or only the next slide. Finally, here on the Advanced tab, you can uncheck this option to disable the video's embedded controls. Okay, now let's publish and see how it looks. As you can see, I just can't get to the next slide by hook or by crook without watching this video first. Thanks for watching! Now you know how to ensure compliance with required viewing.
Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.